General Bryant, do you copy me?
Who is this? Identify yourself, damn it!
My name's Natasha, and I want to help you. That's all I can say for now. Inferno will launch another warhead tonight. You must stop him.
Sit tight. I've got your coordinates.
Traitor! Inferno will know what to do with you!
I've got an intel source among Inferno's people. Bad news is, they're onto her. She can help us stop Inferno from destroying another city. They've got her sitting in a prison box. Get her out of there, renegades.
Thank God you're here.
You got her. Good work. Got a plane waiting down the road. Get her to it. Natasha, good to have you with us.
I just want to help stop that madman.
You're all set. Now, how do we stop that missile?
The LVA warhead facility is nearby. No warheads means no missiles. Get it?
You heard her. Destroy the warhead facility. Destroy the tank, get the key card.
Encrypted. This'll take some time.
Got a mission for you while Natasha's busy. LVA storage depot nearby. Destroy it. That'll really piss off Inferno's parade.
Now, the next area is guarded by Inferno sergeants. You need to find a way to sneak past them.
Sneaking's not even in the manual. You know the drill. Take out the sergeants.
Apart.
making a run for it. We need that key card he's carrying.
You heard the lady. Retrieve that card. Now let's take care of that missile.
Bryant! To the north! They're torching that village!
The bastard's trying to delay us. New priority. Save that village. Now, let's finish this.
We need another key card to access the facility.
We'll pick it up on the way. Move out. Acquired. Keep rolling, Renegades. Let's go.
The launch sequence.
No way. We've come too far to fail now. Look, those pipelines lead to LVA silos. They're feeding fuel to the missile. Destroy those silos, Renegades. Hurry. It's the only way to stop the launch.
What are you doing? This is crazy. The chain reaction could kill us all.
Keep going, people. That's an order. That missile's going nowhere now.
You fools! We're still going to die! The warhead's still armed and counting down. You need to capture the launch pad. Do that and we can move the warhead out of there. If you bring it to me, I can disarm it. But hurry! Warhead disarmed. That was too close.
We made it. And now we've got an LVA warhead to play with. Let's gift wrap it and send it back to its owner.